I'm Nancy with the Nancy Qualick Real Estate Group, broker owner. And this morning I want to talk to you about Zillow. Yes, it's called a pre-foreclosure on their site. And if you look at the numbers, there's this, and the EST is an estimate of what that home is worth. The reason that it's being advertised as a pre-foreclosure has nothing to do with the sellers wanting to sell. In fact, the people in those homes generally are not for sale. These are people that have lived in your neighborhood or in a home for 2 years, decades. Something tragic has probably happened in their life. And so what happens is they become delinquent or deficient in their loan. And if they've missed three payments or more, it's a 90-day deficiency, a notice of default goes out to them, and it gets filed at the county courthouse because this is a judicial state. New Jersey is a judicial state. What that means is the homeowners have been put on notice that the mortgage company has the right to foreclose on that property.